checking all this.
Every year that we've hosted this event, I've been able to just drive right up the street to this particular school that we were working at. But now I got to fly halfway across the world, and I just think that in itself just really speaks to the way I feel about these kids, how passionate I am about what we're doing with Defending Dreams. And I understand and know that at some point in one of these kids, if not all of them, that it's going to make a difference in their life.
So our mission statement is to educate, empower, and defend. And what we do is we're always looking to help those that are at a disadvantage, especially children. And really, we cover a lot of things, but education is the biggest thing to Thomas. Always, he doesn't feel like you can get anywhere without an education.
I'm here to tell you right now that it all starts exactly where you're at. It starts in school. These teachers show up every day, every single day, to make sure that y'all are prepared for not only this test, but any test life throws at you.
I think Thomas, since the day he got to Carolina, has been very, very influential in the community. It means a lot to him. I think that's probably the most important thing to him. Obviously, him on the field is, it's a very unique talent. He's done it for a long time, and he brings a lot to a team. But I think his biggest impact's always been off the field. Just his ability to connect not only with football camps, but people around Christmas time, people around Thanksgiving. And I think these kids are excited, but I think Thomas and Kelly get more enjoyment out of it than probably these kids do.
The objective out here today is to get as many reps as you can so you can become the best football players and best athletes that y'all can become. Y'all understand that?
Yes, sir!
We want y'all to have fun, but the only way you're gonna have fun is by listening and doing it the right way.
So this is our 11th annual free youth football camp. Today we have 800 plus kids signed up for this camp. You know, it's a great feeling to be able to put on a football camp, one in particular that's free for these kids, because, you know, growing up as a young kid, my mom couldn't afford to send me to a camp.
So we had about 8 to 10 guys come out from different teams to help Thomas to put on the camp. We have a great coaching staff that we have to come out. We give them breakfast, lunch, t-shirts. They get some football skills and some knowledge of just how to be great people in the world.
Go get that, Dallas. There you go. We'll take that TFL. Good spot. You got to come down with that now. You gotta come down with that.
He's a three-time Pro Bowler. This is a guy who is important. So he definitely doesn't necessarily have the time, so to speak, to do all of this, but he is at every single event that we do.
The family aspect of Defending Dreams is, it's just ingrained in all of us to just go out and help people and make them feel special.
You know, we try to teach them the importance of honesty and integrity, helping each other, giving back, because if we start with this youth while they're young, it's gonna make better people, and that's what we need in the world.
When you look at these kids and you see the smiles on their faces from the things that we're able to put on from, the things that we're able to do, you know, that's why Defending Dreams exists. We want to make sure that these kids have dreams and aspirations, and they know that someday that it's possible to achieve those. Vote gang on three. 1, 2, 3.
Vote gang!